chop your head off and shit. Like, I'm gonna kick the blood out your ass and shit. It's gonna be funny, man. Real fucking funny. Just like you like to record two brothers.
This is what he's gonna do when he finally catches up to me or sees me.
I say they can fight me. I keep it moving. Mind my fucking business, man. Look at you like a fucking little snitch faggot. Recording this shit. That's how I know what type of motherfucker you are, yo. And then you think you wanna fight. Like, yeah, CK, yeah. Like, me and you are fighting, and you fucking recording like a rat. I know in your mind you probably was thinking that was me and you and your fucking little peanut head. Oh, you ain't got nothing to laugh about that, huh, you faggot? Little fucking pedophile.
We're all having a good time listening to you ghost talk video gate after video gate after video gate.
Laughing with you, that's not even funny, man.
You are funny, dude.
Right now, come on.
You are very funny.
Laughing, you was gonna end my life. Laughing, all that bullshit, you gonna end me, you gonna take my life. Laughing with you, you gonna end me.
We'll have to wait till you catch up to the right guy.
In your life. What do you say? First of all, if you say you're gonna kill somebody, you ain't gonna kill somebody. Please. Taking somebody's life is a totally different ballgame. You ain't about it. You ain't gonna do none of that shit. That's some explanatory shit. That's some shit you don't even think about, man. You don't even get into that shit, man. That's where the moment of truth takes my life. That's at the moment, like, shit go down, like. You talking that shit like you in a fucking documentary movie or something. What the fuck are you today, fucking crackhead? I just know you a little snitch crackhead motherfucker.
So you hung out with Richie, he rattled on you with your friends, you smoke all your crack with him, and you know him how long?
He said one smart thing tonight. He said one smart thing. The only time they gonna hear you is when you talk skit. That's the only time I ever heard you say something smart. Other than that, you a cheerleading little coattail riding motherfucker. Just like when you thought Deuce was gonna have your back. Look how you go behind a nigga back real quick. And then you fucking try to act like somebody else and shit. I talked with him. He said his opinion, I said mine. He didn't take me like I was a mindless motherfucker.
I wonder what video game he's talking about, or if I was even present.
You down to instigate. Cause you're a little fucking little fag and shit. Just like I'm talking to homeboy in Jersey. You sound like a little jealous bitch. Richard, you sounded like a little jealous bitch. Like you didn't want that to go down. Really, you was going into some convulsions and shit. Richard didn't want that to go down. Oh no, CK having a conversation, and he white too? He, oh shit, he didn't want that to go down. full of fucking bourgeois Dave. You're a fucking sodomite. That's what the fuck you are. A bourgeois Dave sodomite.
He talks from a breadth of experience, I see.
This is why I call you that. This is why I call you that.
Yeah, I don't know a couple of big white men, but I'm a homosexual.
That's why I call you that. The fucking sodomite. Who's my name?